In the catacombs, stark white bones are strewn about the ground as far as the eye can see. The sheer number of the deceased is the only indication left of this era of human extremity. A strange knight stumbles out of the darkness. He pays you no heed and walks right past you. The knight is muttering to himself. You strain your ears, but all you can make out is the Death God is coming. Which path will you take? When you step onto the walkway, the knight disappears like smoke. The path back is inaccessible. The situation leaves you anxious. To overcome the power of the Death God, you must rely on the goddess to save you. Only the light shown by the angel statue will expose the Wraith's weakness. Divine light shines forth, exposing the Wraith's only weakness, the Dream Heart. The divine light fades, and hopelessness once again darkens your heart. Divine light shines forth, exposing the Wraith's only weakness, the Dream Heart. And send the Wraith back to the underworld. You cannot destroy death, the opposite of life. You should rejoice in the fact you even still draw breath.